disclaimer. Be advised that I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including, without limitation, to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video.
Okay, so let's check out. So, of course, Chinese New Year, Monday, Tuesday, there will be no video, so we will continue on Wednesday. If I find something to talk about, probably I will have some ad hoc video, because Chinese New Year actually not that much to do, because we are not traveling this year, because the condition is not very good for traveling, especially you got kids around. Okay, never mind, let's check out the stock market first. Hopefully this year give us a lot of ong. This golden tiger give us a lot of ong, a lot of what, so we can make some good money from the stock market. So first look at AYS. AYS not bad. Went up, came back down, bottom channel, came back down, now going back up again. I think now got dividend. Be careful. After dividend. A lot of time this after dividend it might drop. After the stock split or after bonus issue, so I have to be careful a bit or have to watch out. So this one still okay. Went up. We started over here, so it went one day below our stop loss, then the other day went back up. So still okay lah. Like this still okay. So let's see how many percent went up. Maybe not much lah. Also got 7% Okay, so this one you have to watch this 0.71. If you can hold above 0.71, continue to hold. RSI also above 50, possible still can reach 0.795. But have to be careful a bit because this 0.71 this one is a bit tricky here. Okay, if you cannot go through, maybe you want to take profit because after dividend it could drop a lot of stock after dividend big drop one. So you have to be careful have to be careful. Dividend day is on 18th of February so be careful. Payment date 3rd of February, sorry, 3rd of February. Then we look at AYS, Pentec. Okay, Pentec still slowly going up. Okay, already reached the target over here, 0.645. So Mercury one a bit difficult, I see, a bit difficult to reach for now. Maybe this one you take some profit first. Pentec, we started to buy in here and here, right? 55 cents, 58 cents, now really reached 64 cents, around 64 cents drop back down. This one maybe take half first, if drop back, take all. If goes up again, continue to hold. Pentec, say MB. CMB, I think this one could be bottom, could be going up again because we see yesterday, right? Don't forget yesterday, yesterday we had this, we did this, yesterday I look at all KOSC sector, so yesterday we analyzed the sector, so we saw that this, we saw this finance sector could rebound, so be careful, not be careful, so this one watch out, watch out, this could be another wave up for this finance stock. So yesterday, go through yesterday, we got a few sector that is quite good for next week. So for the coming near future, so check out the last week video. So CMB looks like one to rebound. There's some support here, possible there is one to rebound. RSI above 50, wait, RSI go through 50 first, or RSI go through 50, maybe it want to go some again. But now they got problems. CMB got problem with the Genting Hong Kong, right? Because of the loan issue. So this one have to be a bit careful. Watch out for this one. CMB Sensoft. Sensoft drop already. Sensoft cannot. Man up, double top, sense of cannot. If drop until 0.305 out, sense of cannot. Not very strong, not very strong. Revenue. Yeah, revenue also no break. Okay, force break come back down, so revenue also cannot. No energy. Ncom. Okay, Ncom still slowly trying to go up. I think one more push to 3.59. I think possible. I think still got one more push up. So if you push up to 3.59, maybe we can take some profit first. Take half profit. We try for 3.8. If 3.8, you come back down, then we close it. If we continue, okay. If we continue, then maybe we can continue to hold. Now already how many percent up that day? Now it's 11% up. All that day reach 11. Hopefully we can reach 13. Hopefully can reach 23. Okay, this will continue to hold. Price is going up. Hopefully there's one more push up. It's slowing down a bit. Divergence a bit. This one. But hopefully, right? Hopefully, it got one more push up. Possible you want to take. If next week go up a bit more, maybe you can take some profit first. Take half profit first. Maybe take half first. Then another half, we wait for the 3.8. See whether it can go there or not. MSC. Okay, MSC not. MSC very dangerous. No more energy. I think. Some more we see yesterday the still not doing very well. So MSC possible want to take some profit out first. Angel. No, Angel also is a bit sideways. I said most likely it can go up to 2.4 only. I don't think it can go higher than that. 2.38 around that. So 2.13 only, I think it can reach somewhere around here. So this one be careful. This one is not very strong. The metal is not very strong. Okay, Opcom. Okay, Opcom slowly going up, continue to hold, see what happen. But not like flying yet. Doesn't seem like flying yet because their earning coming. Maybe this earning quite good. Okay, watch out for this earning. It should go up around this earning. Maybe it will drop. PTT. PTT fly too high, really cannot chase. Too late. Complete. See what happened to complete. Complete is one of flying stock. I missed out. Didn't manage to chase. So complete still holding here. Can it still fly? Maybe still can fly. Nobody know. You know, complete. But possible you want to. If you are in this trade, right? Maybe you want to take half profit out already. Cetos. Cetos, a lot of good news about them, but their stock cannot, no catalyst up, still coming back down. Cetos, I think cut loss first. Nothing. But nothing. If next week still drop, I think cut loss first. Really bad, Cetos. Breakout 10%. Earning report came out, dividend, hopefully dividend here got one more rebound, maybe cut loss. Any rebound, cut loss first. Cetos cannot. Horrible. Cetos, Genting. Genting Malaysia, okay, got some rebound here, not very strong, still holding. Hopefully this is a double bottom, it will continue go up. Genting got chance, Chinese New Year, hopefully got some news, big news on Chinese New Year, make a lot of money, make a lot of profit. Maybe got chance. Why I say maybe got chance, if this bottom, right, if this one doesn't go down anymore, you see, this could be double bottom because you see RSI divergence already. Okay, RSI price making similar low, RSI making higher low. Okay, this is divergence. Most likely it's going to shoot up. This most likely it's going to shoot up. Genting also. Okay, you see price, okay, price similar low, But RSI is higher low. Okay, this one divergence, so this one got chance to shoot up, to rebound lah, to rebound lah, to say shoot up, rebound lah, huh? Luster. Luster nothing lah, still flat. Luster after Luster is Mflex. Mflex for nothing lah, flat nothing, nothing to buy. MPI D next. MPI waiting for rebound lah. All the, all these semiconductor wait for rebound only lah. Nothing much to talk about. All drop like crazy. Wait for rebound. Okay. D next. D next. I said that day here take some profit first lah. I think it's gonna drop. Take some profit first. Possible it's gonna drop some more. If you drop cheaper, then maybe buy some more lah. But take some profit first. Asia Capital A really are going to be Capital A very soon. So confirm they are going to change name already. So nothing lah, still drop going down lah. So this one, CMB gives 9 cents. It could possible hit 9 cents before goes back up. PMB Tech. PMB Tech continue to go up. Okay, so this one no momentum anymore. So we make some here. This one continue to hold lah. Seems like it still maybe got maybe 14.4, take some profit first, then we look for 16, around 16, see whether it can go through or not. Market not very strong, take some profit lah. If market very strong, then maybe we can. So UWC, Great Tech, similar lah, all these technology is the same lah. Wait for a rebound, then maybe you want to run first lah. Or you see, starting slowly trying to rebound lah, but still no energy to go up lah, but still start trying to rebound. See after Chinese New Year got any power or not, any energy to go up or not. D&O also, same lah, same, just hold for a while and see what happened lah. All the technology lah, EPMB. EPMB, remember I said this one got divergence, so EPMB got chance lah, this hidden divergence lah, not many people know about this, okay. Normal divergence people can see, but hidden divergence you must be good to see this. Okay, so this possibly we've got another push up, so okay, still can hold. Coco land is what really? Coco land really take profit here lah. This one really a lot of sell off already. ATEC trying to rebound. So you guys already buy high one, haven't didn't cut loss one, any rebound chance to run. This one could even drop lower, so be careful. That day remember I said if it drop, if it break out from this uptrend channel, right, it break out, you have to run already. Harbor. Okay, Harbor sideways, trying to rebound from bottom channel, but still holding. Okay lah, this one continue to hold. If you re-buy in, continue to hold. But RSI never broke 50, that's why this one never cannot go in first. Best wait for RSI go to 50 first. Okay. Harbor, wait for RSI go to 50. Sing Hing. Sing Hing continue to drop. Very bad, Sing Hing. Very bad. Remember I said that day, okay, this channel, okay, you can try, if a breakout, you can try to play short term. Went up, okay. If it then breaks below this, okay, this line, right, this is here, around 89 cents, then you have to out already. Now it's on the way down already. I think Sing Hing, look at this pattern, right? I think it's going to continue down. slowly continue down. Not good. Sitos really talk about it. Ofcom really talk. Sitos really talk. Ofcom really talk. Highly Samaiden, PMB Tech already talk. Genting already talk. Highly. Okay, highly so low momentum sideways, nothing much to talk about yet. 0.52 break through 0.52 probably got chance. Samaiden, the bank say also got chance. Let's take a quick look. Bank also say Samaiden got chance. It's Samaiden. Okay, slowly going up, but not much momentum. These are solar very difficult. No momentum, nobody want to, no institution want to goring them. But slowly go up, still can hold. Okay, stop loss remain the same 1.13. And Anum still cannot, haven't break out yet, so have to wait. BAMB. BAMB trying to break 3.2, still cannot break 3.2, okay. So maybe this one, maybe you want to, maybe, let me see. Maybe you drop first before it goes up. Still okay, take some profit first. You already buy very cheap last time, take some profit first possible. Can take some profit first. AX. Asia X nothing, sideways here. Breakthrough 0.115 only got chance. Only got energy. Income logistic. Income logistic also downtrend, got breakout a bit, but not very strong. This one can try a little bit, but I'm not very familiar with this company. This one logistic, I never actually play this one before. But I think got some momentom to go up, maybe 0.335, 0.41 maybe got chance. Stop loss is 0.225. If one play a little bit, maybe can try this one. Tanko. Well, Tanko downtrend already. Going down, don't play this one. Great Tech, we talk about it. Sing Hing. Homeris is furniture. Homeless trying to go up, this one maybe go through 0.605, then only we play because there's a lot of resistance over here, so maybe go through here first. Homeless. Bank got very high target this one. The Ladan want to not doing quite well actually, but their stock not moving Just want the Ladan, nothing to talk about. The stock not moving. CGB. CGB also nothing. So going down. Opcom already talk about it. The next. PMB Tech. Taffy, this one very difficult to explain. Very chaotic move this one. So they are having a stock split very soon, 9th of February. After stock split, could be pump and dump this one. So if you are into this, be very careful. Watch out during the stock split. Look at the chart, this one maybe still can go up slowly. Slowly can go up. But no, doesn't seem like a lot of momentum. Kobe. Kobe drop already. Any rebound run, Kobe, if you haven't run, Coaster, goring until crazy, Coaster. Oh, still going up, this one, Coaster. Coaster, better not chase already, too high already, Coaster too high. Genetech. Okay, Genetech, still can hold, hopefully it can rebound, because got some divergence over here. Maybe still can rebound this one, maybe can still can hold CMB 4.15, can try. KGB. KGB is still trying to stand above 1.465. This one still cannot go in. Why? Why cannot go in yet? Because RSI still cannot break 250. Wait for RSI go through 50 first. Wait for a while. See whether it can go to 50. RSI go to 50, then only I think better chance to go in. But now it's still too dangerous. No momentum. Hexstar. Hexstar, okay, Hexstar take profit already, almost take profit that day, already reached our target, really 1.7, okay, this one I think can take profit already, Hexstar. Jinhin. Jinhin, one move, this move, I think this move is the third. I think third wave already, so this move are 2.6, you have to out already. I think 2.6 or 2.9, hold, I think still can go up a bit, 2.6, 2.9, you have to be careful already. Still can hold for now, Jinhin. Hibiscus Armada. So oil, I think I'm going to hit the, I think oil is almost on the top already, Armada. I think I don't think it can go very far anymore, maybe it takes some profit also, Hibiscus also, these are Chinese New Year Ang Pao, Oh, you see, I think it almost like, top up already. I think almost top, maybe take half profit first. Probably bring this one a bit difficult to reach. See how, but I would take some half profit up first. Maybe take all, maybe take half. Up to you. I think the oil cannot go too far up anymore. Hibiscus. Take some profit. Pertama. Hey, Pertama still holding. Okay, still going up. Slowly hold it. Pertama maybe got some big gain because of digital license thing. Continue to hold. Remember stop loss. Don't forget 0.63. Don't forget stop loss. D&O, Grey Tech, Inari, Franken, all this same lah. All this wait for any rebound to you want to run, then wait for any rebound to run. Westport. So the semiconductor is the same lah. The all the wait for any rebound lah. If you can run. Westport no rebound yet. If you rebound go through 4.035. RSI go through 50. Maybe you can try. LC Titan. You see Titan, their P&L doing very well, their business doing very well, but not yet rebound. 2.445, go to 2.445, RSI go to 50, maybe can try. Then construction this year very bad. This is a very last year, and this year is a very bad year. In the early this year, maybe end of next year, maybe end of the year construction can rebound. We wait for construction rebound. Let construction all drop low, very low, then only end of the year we want to pick some construction stock. When you wake up, something like this, something like the bank, you see bank, after the Mike Tyson left hook, it dropped like crazy, then suddenly now wake up, you see suddenly trying to climb up. So most probably this construction will be like that also. Now it's still downhill, so Gardang still got nothing. Gardang got one push here, but not enough to push it up. 0.39, you have to watch. If you want to play this one, you need to hold above 0.39. Hong Seng wait, okay, 2.97 break above, maybe can go in, drop below 2.625, run. Asia already talked about it. Axiata maybe can get better digital bank, so look at Axiata. Axiata the boost. Maybe can get digital banks, yeah, that, slowly go up, but not enough momentum now. We want it to go out from this channel first, then only I think got momentum now. Now no momentum. Okay, so that's it for today. Okay, Gong Xi Fa Chai, Happy New Year. See you again next week. Bye bye.